But then he did get it, and we both started giggling. You told that so good, Bubby. What was your favorite part, Captain?
I hate bedtime fables.
They're not fables. They're succulent stories that whisk you away to magical places.
Well, they're not so magical to me. You always make Flack the hero. And I always sound like a big baby.
Really? I never noticed.
And what's with the happy endings all the time? That one had the worst happy ending ever. I mean, what? We defeated a venomous manticore with ticklers? That would never happen.
Fine. Okay, here's one with an unhappy ending. Once upon a time, there was a lonely skiff adrift at sea in a storm.
Close your eyes, Captain. It feels more real that way.
Oh.
Okay, Bubby, we're here. Now what?
Yeah, this doesn't seem too stormy.
There were 5-foot waves.
Yeah.
10-foot waves?
Whoa!
Yeah.
100-foot waves!